It's Dick. I'm at 3134 East McAllops Drive, number 209 in Mesa. This is in a complex called Homestead. It's a two-story stucco. Has a two-car garage. There are problems with the garage door. Some of the cabling or something's hanging outside. The door has dents in it. The only landscaping really is a bush and this palm tree that needs trimming. Hard to see over. It's the backyard is totally overgrown. Up near the, I'm sure the house is abandoned. Up near the front here, I could see into the living room, and it is just totally trashed. There is garbage everywhere, just piles of it. This is a fairly large community, similar style homes. I saw the air conditioner on the roof before. The fascia board is, it looks like it's rotting. Here's a look at the neighborhood. These homes are close together, but the other homes in the neighborhood seem to be in good repair. Most of them are well landscaped. It's Dick at 3134 East McAllops Road, number 209, Mesa, Arizona.